When you sit unclutched, see clearly, Paramashiva is inside you. His Kailasa is your body. Your heart is Parashakti. Your guts is Mahaganapati. Your lungs is Nandi. All is Parivara Devatas are your internal organs. The independent intelligence, consciousness with which he operates, his whole Kailasa is one team. Same way, your consciousness is Paramashiva. Your whole body, all the internal organs you carry is one team. That is Kailasa. Understand this. With more and more unclutching, you will catch the whole software coding. Why, when your heart is asked to pump more? Why, when your lungs are asked to breathe deep? Why, when your stomach is asked to digest fast? Why, when your blood pressure is asked to be low? Why, when it becomes high? Why, when you experience stress in your brain? Why, when you feel peacefulness in your brain? This whole internal secret coding of your organism will be revealed to you when you sit unclutched. I tell you, this is what happened to me when I had the 360 degree experience. I know everything about my narration of me. So I am celebrating my narration of me. And I know everything about everyone's narration about me. See, everyone around me, what kind of a narration they carry about me, I know it. There is a powerful, independent intelligence system inside you, which is coordinating your whole existence. How different internal organs are functioning, and how they are interrelated to how you think about you and how you feel about you. What kind of action reaction you experience in your life, how life happens to you, how you perceive life, this whole science, it happens in a very systematic, intelligent way in you. If you just unclutch and sit, you will know that secret coding. If you know your dharma, you will use the same to build your timili. You will know exactly with whom you should inspire, who should be given fear, who should be given greed, who should be given inspiration, who should be given love, who should be given gifts, who should be given punishment, You will simply know the science of building your life. You just know to create an ecosystem where you celebrate your narration about you, your dharma about you, and where everyone around you celebrates you. This kind of an ecosystem, if you are able to build wherever you are Ishwara of your life. You are Ishwara of your life.